You dig. All right. Well, if you didn't know, this is the last song on the project, The Constellation. The outro. Ain't that something? The second project. They used to tell me I shouldn't make another song, and it's the second project. First project was phenomenal. Man, it's crazy. You know what? I didn't even realize I'm recording in the same studio it all started in. I'm at my grandma's house in the basement right now. Dang, that's crazy. Joe, you wasn't here. It was the other Joe, the one who had walked out, the one who thought he had other things to do. It was the other Joe. He was here at the moment. But, yeah, man, that's crazy. Now look at us. MP, MP 808. This beat is crazy, but it's taking so long to drop. Yeah, hit it. Woo, yeah. There it is. All right, man, let me go ahead and stop playing, man. I appreciate all my producers. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for making quality good music, man. These other producers out here, when I first started, they would not give me no good beats. I swear that was holding me back. They gave me all the bubble gum, the whack packs, man. Cause they, you know, they just assumed I would just produce whack music, you know. But I just needed more, and these producers, they gave it to me, man. Thank you. MP 808, I see you. Steve, I see you. Zayban, man, it's trash, man, but I see you, man. I support you anyway. I see the potential, Zay. Turbo, what's up, man? This your debut right here. Yeah, if you don't know, Turbo was on that, Turbo was on the previous track before this one. Yeah. Man, Big A, Stroud. I appreciate everybody. Yeah. Oh, yeah, you did filter right here. My bad. I thought you had forgot. Psych, that's my engineer, man. He do everything with the space bar and the play it back, man. He make it sound good for y'all, man, basically. But Rico, I see you, man. You're not that good at answering the phone, but I see you, man. Actually, it's my fault too, cause I've been in a little trouble lately. My bad. Man, shout out to everyone who walked out of my life, my career, come on now. I love you, but that was a real stupid move. I'd be real mad if I was you. That was not smart at all, you know. But, you live and you learn, you know. Learn for the next situation. Man, we gonna end this in a minute, man. We ain't gonna take up all y'all time, but, man, thank you for tuning in. Thank you for whatever you do. Any little thing, click a like or something. Click a link, especially listening to this whole project, especially. Thank you. Thank you for everybody who come out to my shows. Man, I appreciate it. I ain't gonna lie, some of them shows, there don't be nobody there. But that'd be my favorite ones, cause, you know, that's what make me wanna go even harder. So all them 7 people that show up and stay there and wait till I get there, man, I appreciate it, man. You know, we might end it right there on that note, man. Shoot, until the next one. All right, so you can stop it.